guys, and welcome back to another video. So this is an unscheduled video because we got a teaser for Deadpool 2. So I'm unhappy for my reaction to it. Couple things to note before I do. Filming in the bathroom because it's really dark, because it's currently 11:30 at night. This is the only room with good lighting. Secondly, yes, I have red hair. Thirdly, yes, I have makeup on. I just had a dance show. I performed this evening, the third time performing in the last 2 days, and I can't be bothered to take the makeup off because I'm tired and the lipstick has like come off apart from around here, which is why it looks really horrible, but I kind of don't care. So let's just go ahead and watch the teaser for Deadpool 2, shall we? Oh my god, like, I'm so excited for Deadpool 2. I mean, the first one was so good. So this is titled No Good Deed, and Ryan Reynolds uploaded it. Cat. Is that Wade? I'm assuming it is. Yes, it is. I've worked too hard in this life to let someone. Oh, you want to end up dead? Oh no, please don't hurt me. Are you fucking kidding me? Not on my watch, motherfucker. This is just taking the piss out of every superhero film ever. He's just gonna change the toy. He ain't gonna be able to change quick enough, is he? Oh god. Oh god. Wow. Oh, I love Deadpool so much, honestly. The suit must be so hard to get on though. The katana's already in it. I think the machetes or swords, something or other. Weren't we?
No? Okay. No, just
tell him Wade
called. Thank you.
What? Oh, this is... Too late.
Wow, nice suit. Zip it, Stanley!
Oh my god. I actually refer to him as Stanley as well. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at that Logan poster. Jesus.
Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. No, I spent way too long in the phone booth.
Yeah.
If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911.
Yeah.
Well, matters now, because I think we're both missing the real
point here. Wait,
what the fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? I suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream. You gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest. I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on. Oh, I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. Well, he probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. Because he got to change in, too. I wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah. Like to get my tank top on. Bit of perspiration. Get a nice little...
Oh, that's true. Next time. Yeah.
Happy hug a koala day.
I don't know what that just said. I saw the word fucking. Oh, I don't know what I just want. I mean, I do. Deadpool. Oh, that was brilliant. Stanley was in it. I was not expecting Stanley to be in it. That was just like mocking every superhero film ever. Like, oh, Deadpool, the realistic one, sort of. So yeah, Stanley. And there was a sneaky little Logan poster in there. Logan is actually out in the cinemas now. I really need to go see it because X-23, oh my god, I've been waiting so long for her to be in a film, but I have had my dance show this weekend, I've got another performance next weekend, and a show the following week after, oh my god, the struggles of being a dancer. So I don't know when I'm going to be able to go see Logan. I will probably do a spoiler review on my channel when that does happen. And Deadpool 2, I don't know when it's coming out. Not soon enough, as I said. But yeah, exciting times. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in my next video. Goodbye.